Hello everyone, here is a question from quantum mechanical model of atom. If A0 is denoted as the Bohr radius of hydrogen atom, then what is the de-Broglie wavelength lambda of the electron present in the second orbit of hydrogen atom? We know that Bohr radius for nth orbit is equal to 0.529 times n square divided by z angstrom. Here n is the value of the orbit and z is the atomic number. For hydrogen, we know that atomic number is equal to 1. Let us say if n is equal to 1, if it is in the first orbit, then the value of r is equal to simply 0.529 angstrom, and that is equal to A0, that is what we call it as Bohr radius. Now, it is mentioned as second orbit, therefore, the n value is equal to 2 here. Therefore, when n value is equal to 2, then 0.529 times 2 square, so that is 4. Therefore, this is 4 times A0. Now, we know that de Broglie wavelength lambda is equal to Planck constant h divided by mv. We also know from Bohr's theory that electrons can revolve only in those orbits where the angular momentum mvr must be equal to an integral multiple of h divided by 2 pi. Let us equate these two equations. So, from these two equations, we can write that 2 pi r, that is the circumference, is equal to n times h by mv, and therefore, this is equal to n lambda. So, what this equation 2 pi r equal to n lambda means is that the circumference of the orbit should be an integral multiple of the wavelength of the electron wave. And therefore, let us substitute this r value here. If we do that, then 2 pi times 4 times A0 is equal to n times lambda. This n could be any integer. Therefore, lambda is equal to 8 pi A0 divided by n. That is the correct answer. This means that option 2 is correct.